selection criteria in just a moment. We'll all just get the calculators out. We can't confirm a victor yet anyway, because the etiquette of the competition reminds us to allow Yekaterina Vedenieva to perform her piece. She does need a score in the mid-30s to take the gold, so it is improbable. But you know what, on a day like today, let's not rule anything out, shall we?
And we are ready also, representing Slovenia, Yekaterina Vedenieva.
Slovenia.
Well, this has been one of the most remarkable European Championships in recent memory. We finish with Yekaterina Vedenieva of Slovenia with the clubs. Well, a quiet, calm and uneventful European Championships draws to a close. No, only joking. Yekaterina Vedenieva, the final gymnast to perform. And a very fitting thing that we see the most experienced competitor in the whole competition close out this final. Zora Agamirova, 22.95, ninth place for her.
And I think Yekaterina would be happy if everybody clapped their hands now. Come on, everybody!
So, as we wait for this final score to come in for Yekaterina Vedenieva, the tiebreak criteria I shall run through for you in just a moment. I can confirm for you that Linoy Ashram is indeed the champion, and we'll explain why in just a little bit.
Yekaterina
Vedenieva, 22.5 for Yekaterina Vedenieva. So she finishes in 13th position, 86.7 the score for her.